This is the three games a season where you get to believe that the backups are actually going to save the season. They never do. But these are the three games. Kind of, you know, we've gone through Chip Kelly seasons, the bad Harbaugh season. There's been a lot of bad seasons we've gone through, you know, every year with Alex Smith. That was bad season. Tom Sula, even though that was inspiring, but I know these games. And we really got to dig in. And I hope Aaron Rodgers has a bad game.
One can only hope.